kind of see you, Ron Paul, and Des Kucinich, as well, if I can say, three amigos. Would you consider running with either of them as a vice president, or having either of them be your vice president?
Anything's possible for my vice president. I don't want to be anybody else's vice president. They're not tough enough. You've got to be tough. Dennis is a nice guy. Too nice, in fact. Ron Paul, he's a nice guy. You know, he's a doctor. He's a nice guy. I'm a tough guy. And that's what you want. You don't want a namby-pamby as president. You don't want a namby-pamby as president. And I'll tell you, I last night, I don't know if you saw it on TV, I love this. I consider myself the Cinderella politician. The Cinderella politician. Jimmy Braddock, I can take a